In this video I'll show you how easy I made wood ring blanks for inlay. This could happen, so take care of if you will using this method. The culprit for this will be spotted in a few seconds. Here is my setup with only two turning tools made by hand grinding. Of course, for a wood ring blank I need a wood blank. This crack in wood is the culprit mentioned before. I cut a new wood blank and pre-drilled a 12mm hole. Now I just cut the corners to be easy to turn. In spindle I have a mandrel made of hardwood with steel shank, on which I will glue the wood blank. I center the wood blank on the mandrel before gluing it. You got the idea, leave the glue to set at least 1 minute, then you're good to go. The start and stop of the spindle is part of the program which will move the spindle from one tool to another for turning the part. After this cut-off operation the mandrel will be ready to glue another wood blank and make another wood ring blank for inlay. Here is the wood ring blank ready after only 2 minutes of turning. I hope you enjoyed to watch this video, thanks for watching.